17, October 4th, 2023, and it's a beautiful sunny day, and I just have one word to say. I had a dream last night, and I've been telling my daughter that if she didn't come and get these three cats, I'm going to put them in the backyard, because they're smelling up my house. So they've been at my house since she moved, which she moved in May. So I give her till tonight to come get them cats. Well, last night I had a dream, and in my dream, I put these cats out in the backyard, and all of a sudden, one of them had a kitten. It was like a orange one, you know? And in my dream, my sister Donna, where she just went out to be bored in July. And in my dream, she was in my dream, and she said, Deborah, why didn't you bring that little kitten in the house? I thought, what? Okay, but I only let my little cats in. I don't even like cats. But I brought it in because my sister died. Last night. the Bible says it's going to be a time of trouble, like Jacob's trouble, and the dreams are about war, and how helicopters are landing in my yard, and soldiers are fighting in my yard, and all kinds of stuff, and it seemed so real that when I woke up, I thought, I don't ever want to be here during the tribulation. I want to be ready when Jesus comes back, so I can escape that tribulation. People say they think they're going to be here during the tribulation because what the Bible says about the tribulation, that's the second coming, where the Bible talked about in Matthew, about the second coming, and the, when we're being caught up to meet the Lord in the air, that is before the second coming. The second coming comes after that.
Just a test of the emergency alert system.
The Bible, the Lord showed me, gave me those dreams about the tribulation, and that's when I knew I don't want to be here during that time, you know. And then He's given me other dreams about the rapture. I mean, people don't want to call it rapture, I'm saying being caught up about us being caught up to meet the Lord there. And He's given me dreams about that. I'm not saying it's rapture, it's where He's given me. Well, I was in my living room and with my grandkids. It was a couple years ago. And all of a sudden the ceiling opened up. And my grandchildren went flying up in the air. And I was sitting there watching them. And it was real. I mean, I knew it was real. And when I woke up, I thought it was real till I woke up. And when I woke up, I prayed about it and asked God why I was sitting there watching them. Being caught up. And He said, He spoke to me in my spirit, that He wanted me to be ready and to know that it will happen, that Jesus will be coming back and we will be caught up to meet Him in the air, and for me to be ready and to prepare me for that time. And it excited me to know it's going to happen. It's real exciting. And I don't want to be left behind. And I know people say, well, we're saved by grace, so we don't have to get ready. But that's a lie, because the Bible tells us to march and to be ready for that day, so that we will escape the things that will be coming on this earth. So the scripture does say to be ready and to pray and to work until He comes. It's all in the scripture. So people that say that we're saved by grace, that we can do whatever we want and still be caught up to meet the Lord there, they're not reading all the scriptures about that. Now, if we can do whatever we want, why would He put in there to be ready? That we'd be able to, that we'd be ready to escape those things that are coming on this earth. So I don't believe these people that say that we're saved by grace so we can sin all we want. That's a big lie from the devil. Why in the world would Christians be out there sinning all the time anyway, in the first place? If you're walking with the Lord, you're being led by the Spirit, you're walking in the Spirit, and you're walking with Jesus. So why would you be out there sinning all the time if you're walking with Jesus? So these people that think you're saved by grace and you can sin all you want, they're deceived, being deceived. That's all I can say. Okay, I'm here at Walmart. I got a few things to pick up. Cat litter.